Hey Grio fam, I'm Justin Walters and welcome to the Grio Top 3, where we count down the top trending stories of the day. Here are top stories for September 28th. Coming in at number 3, Will Smith breaks his silence on the viral episode on the Red Table talk about his marriage and our favorite word from last year, entanglement. Will Smith is on the latest cover of the GQ magazine where he breaks his silence on that viral Red Table Talk episode and the intricacies of his marriage to Jada Pinkett Smith. With Smith's memoir set to hit the bookshelves this year, Wesley Lowery reveals in a profile that much of the couple's marriage woes seen in the public were left out of the manuscript that he was given prior to the interview. Will explains Jada had family members that had an unconventional relationship, so she grew up in a way that was very different than how I grew up. There were significant, endless discussions about what is a relational perfection, what is the perfect way to interact as a couple, and for a large part of our relationship, monogamy was what we chose, not thinking of monogamy as the only relational perfection. Next up at number 2, Cynthia Bailey announces that she will not be returning to The Real Housewives of Atlanta. Cynthia Bailey announced in an Instagram message on Monday that she is leaving The Real Housewives of Atlanta. Bailey has been on the hit Bravo reality series for 11 seasons. In her post, she noted that she has made a very difficult and heartfelt decision not to return to the next season of RHOA. She continued, "Thank you, NBC Universal, Bravo, and Truly Original for over a decade of partnership. I can't wait to see what we do next." And our top story of the day at number 1, R. Kelly is found guilty on all 9 charges in his sex trafficking and racketeering trial. The I Believe I Can Fly singer was charged with 8 counts of violating the Mann Act, an anti-sex trafficking statute, and 1 count of racketeering. Kelly pled not guilty to all counts against him of being the mastermind of a scheme to recruit young girls and abuse them sexually and physically. Kelly, who's 54, is now facing a sentence of 20 years to life in prison. Sentencing will begin on May 4, 2022. Thanks for tuning into this edition of the Grio Top 3. I'm Justin Walters. For more videos like this, head over to youtube.com/theGrio. Thanks for watching.